them go.
I understand you. You had a chance to let me die, and you didn't take it. I bet right now you're wishing you had. I've killed a lot of people. I brought the city to its knees, crippled the police force, and it's not even time to unwrap our presents. Ship it!
Let's do this.
Okay, okay. So, what our friend Vane holds in his hand is a heart monitor. Once he clamps it on, every beat of his bacon little heart will charge the battery on this electric chair. And when it's fully charged... So either you kill Vane...
No, I won't kill him.
But you will. You will fight me with all your resolve, or you will die. Someone is going to die. You, me, or the clown. The question of which one of us it is in your hands. A compassionate man would be called, mourning the loss of his servant and lifelong companion right now. Yet here you are.
Oh, just in case I let you up and you were getting smart, try to remove the heart monitor and have a move! More minced meat on the walls than a house made of hamburger. It will be! Be good for your heart. Stopping accidentally.
Now we are getting somewhere.
Ooh, that guy. I got it. Emil!
Prepare yourself.
Focus on the task at hand. He's the guy over there. Hold back!
You thought that was all?
Ooh, look at him go. Whoa, he is on a roll.
Off, that's 2,000 volts. You won't make it.
You don't need to.
Jim. Have a seat, Jimbo. We'll fry together like two little potato latkes.
I got a pulse.
I'm gonna jumpstart your heart.
Kill you again. May you find the peace in death that you did not find in life.
I'm not looking for peace. I use my shock gloves to temporarily stop Bane's heart. I hope.
Fight me!
the Bane Train!
It's over, Joker. Let Captain Gordon go.
Yeah, put the gun down, freak.
How about I put you down?
Gordon!
Well, that's the Christmas spirit. Well, I'd love to stay and celebrate your victory, but I've got stockings to stuff, mistletoe to hang, and about 15 skyscrapers to blow up before sunrise. Ciao!
Thank God you had your vest on.
He's got my gun!
Gordon, Joseph, I need your help to stop the Joker.
Our help? You're the so-called vigilante. Or is one kill enough for you tonight?
Bane's in cardiopulmonary arrest. I have only minutes to resuscitate him before it's too late.
You mean you didn't?
That's not how I do things. Now go.
Mr. Bruce, The TN-1 Vayne just injected will reach its full potency in 10 minutes. If you can't defeat him by then, you won't be able to withstand his attacks.
Bullock, Decoy, you read me? You okay?
Harvey, I need you to secure every exit out of Blackgate. Sewers, front doors, I don't care. The Joker cannot escape.
We're on it.
If you can't finish Vayne off soon, that TN-1 will make him undefeatable.
Let us out of here!
is Captain James Gordon in Blackgate Prison. Joker has a pit down in death row. Requesting reinforcements. Repeat, this is Captain Gordon requesting reinforcements. Pinned down in death row in Blackgate.
Joker has gone to stand down in death row.
Thank you for the help with Bane.
I trust he's down for good this time.